Welcome to a day in my life of buying a Nitro Cold Brew Kombucha company and figuring out how to run it. So we started the day off with some cardio. Unfortunately, every once in a while, you do have to do cardio. It sucks, but it is what it is. Anyways, after that, I went ahead and headed over to DC, where we plan to transition three more machines into our name and restock one of the machines. So a pretty exciting day. We got to the convention center. Now, last week, these machines were disgusting and filthy. They got them cleaned up for us this week, and so they are looking nice and pretty. Let's get a before and after if we can. Awesome. Anyways, we set up all the machines, and then when it came time to transition them over to us, the person that was doing it was still sleeping. Bad planning on someone's part. But regardless, it is what it is. We just had a dip, had to head home, and kind of waste half of the day. However, I did get to learn how to change a solenoid for the machine, and on the way back, I also got to pick up a graduated cylinder so we can calibrate the machines correctly. Anyways, we ended up having to go back to DC and pick up some more coffee, and then replace one of the machines and refill it with coffee. It was kind of a pain, but then we also got a chance to go to the convention center again and actually transition those machines because the guy was up. While we were transitioning the machines, we also got some extra tap handles that look a little bit nicer, as you can see right here, and we switched those out as well. You know, all in all, the job was done. Did it take all day? Yes, but I can't complain. All right, and we're done for the day, finally. A lot of stuff happened today, but you know, we finally got those three vending machines up and running for the convention center. They'll start making us money now. There's a convention coming up on Sunday. We're gonna go ahead and pick up some nitrogen for the convention center. We'll stock that, and then we'll start making some money. So let's get it. Today's a good day, productive day. It's like 6 o'clock now. Literally took the whole day. It's what it is. Let's get after it. Deuces.